we met 10-zip. Yo, you got, I got guns shoot. What up, son, dude? Wanna battle for cash and see who? I poly whack, track, smack, rap, niggas who facts. Niggas lyrics, they whack niggas. Can't stand unofficial. Wet tissue, blink busting, scud missiles. Roll like Trump.
I give a fuck, nigga, what? Let us up in here. We all up in here. Slow.
You put a hit on me,
I put a hit on you.
Eye for an eye, nigga.
Quick question
about the shots of die, nigga.
If this is your first B.o.B. concert, hi. My name is Bob. I'm not crazy. Not. I'm just out of my fucking mind.
Militants still unmanageable for disabilities. I am psychotic, but there is no remedy. This is not bigger, it's in this illiteracy.
Hitters get the squeezing on your life, squeeze your water, keep you caught up.
Hey, y'all make some fucking noise with B.o.B.
heard it moving.
How many, this is the Elements, so like, y'all listen to the Elements mixtapes, man. Who never heard it? Now, like, sometimes when, you know, when people label you like a conscious rapper, they like to box you in. You know what? Sometimes I don't want to be boxing. Sometimes I want to go to the strip club. I want to see some girls twerking. You know what I'm saying? Like, I gotta do regular shit too. And you know, I ain't really in New York that often. And I don't know if the girls in New York know how to twerk. I don't know. Like,
hey, hey over here.
Matter of fact, I don't know.
I got some monitoring.
Do girls like twerk in New York? Is that something? Is that something, y'all?
The whole twerk squad over there. You know what? Check this out. I got $50 cash on it, man. What's that, man?
You got $50 cash?
I got 50 cash on it. What's up?
For what? What you got?
Somebody come up here and show me what New York got to do, man. You know what I'm saying?
So you got $50 on the best twerk?
I got $50 on it. What you got?
I got $100 for the best twerk.
$100. Hey,
I got
who trying to get this money though?
I got a crazy.
Who trying to get this money though? Earl. Take your pick, bro.
She said she wanna come on. We got one. We need two. Oh shit, we got two.
We got two.
Oh shit. It's getting things. Things is getting interesting.
Okay, we got three.
We got three.
Alright, oh, yep, put your phone down.
She gotta put the phone down. Shit finna get real, bro. She had to put the phone down. Are you think they're ready, Slim?
Spending all of my money.
I'm trying to see what's up.
I'm doing this all day like it ain't nothing.
Oh, hold on, switch it up. Like, whoa. New York City, man, the home of hip hop, you know what I'm talking about? If you love hip hop, put one hand there one time. It all started on this island right here, man. Shout to the Bronx, all the boroughs. You know what I'm saying? Shout to the, I know about it. Shout to Brooklyn, Queens. Even shout to Long Island, man. They out here too.
Miami.
New York. I gotta touch the people, man. I gotta let people know I'm real. I'm not a clone. I got a belly button and shit. Shouts out to everybody who came early. Shouts out to the people who came early to the meet and greet. Who's at the meet and greet? Like, I like to talk to people, you know? I like to talk to people and ask them, like, if you could change the world,
How would you want it to be? If you could change a miracle, how would you want it to be?
Communism.
And when I hear people say, I think it's crazy, because like some people will be like, let's make America great again, except for the slavery and genocide, and the still their tribes, and the time they denied their women's rights. Talk about great, like the AIDS outbreak, like how they brought crack cocaine to the hood, like how they brought heroin to the state. Look, justice is not on the internet, equality don't have a Twitter account. The last words that a man should ever hear should never be get on the ground. A culture so misunderstood, it's cloudy all over the hood. I'm thinking about packing my bags and leaving this country for good. Glock, Glock, Glock in my car for your probable cause, cause even the law don't follow the law. Guess it's my fault for being black, a country built on my people back. Up in first class, yeah, my seat is back. Even when I'm bored and trying to see my past, tell me, if you had the chance, would you go back in time to see the past? Waiting, waiting, waiting for reparation, for the end of segregation. All we got was a month and a television station. Look, all that teaches slavery, yeah, we celebrated, turn the cheek of preaching Paris. Shit, but just remember, but you can't spell America without Eric.
Scientists off the edge of the convention.
Wait, what was that? You wanna come up here in front of class?
Yeah.
What? You wanna teach?
What?
You really think you're smarter than me?
Yeah.
No, sir. Sit down. Here's your homework on the atom bomb and the world war. How it affects understanding now.
Well, I seen the footage and I really just want some answers. I just saw him film an atomic bomb and it doesn't destroy the camera. I mean,
what the fuck did he just say?
Yeah, okay, smart ass. This is real knowledge. Save all the hippie shit for our class. It's really starting to bug me on this one. Gonna have to trust me on this one. I've done studies on this one. Still arrest me on this one. I mean, why can't you just answer my question on the subject? It's not in the fucking book. It's not up for discussion.